What's up, Drof, and welcome to my full platinum walkthrough for Epic World Search Collection. You can spend a lot of hours to play this game, but if you want to go straight for the platinum, you should be done with this game in about 1 to 2 hours. The game offers you 4 categories: food, journeys, animals, and sports. But let's start with the food category and get some miscellaneous trophies out of the way. So, step number 1, press the square button. This will light up a ladder and unlocks the first trophy. Ignore the shining ladder and look for the word parsnip. This unlocks another 2 trophies. The first trophy is for ignoring a hint, and the second trophy is for finding your first word. So now you can click on the shining ladder. I'm pretty sure it's every time the same ladder. So click on the ladder and look out for a word that starts with a W. In this case, it's wasabi. This unlocks the trophy quest marker. Find a word using a hint. So the next step is we have to find all 32 secret words. So press triangle to get back to the puzzle overview. This also unlocks another trophy. So the first word can be found in the section the most important meal. Scroll down till you come to the first M. Now one time right in, you will end up on a C, which is the starting letter for the word crepe. So that's it. Each category has 8 secret words. You can find the timestamps for each word in the video description or in the top pinned comment. If you found all 32 words, you will only have 4 trophies left. For these trophies, you don't really need a guide. I will explain more about that at minute 16. Thank you. So guys, I'm back and I hope you could find all the secret words. Now you should only have 4 trophies left. You need to get 100% in any section of epic food, epic journeys, epic animals and epic sports word search. So press triangle to get back to the map overview. On the right side you can see how many words you need to find to get 100% in that section. So I recommend choosing a section with the fewest words. To get this done very quickly, just press square to light up a letter. Now check the words to your right and look for a word that starts with a M. In this case, it's Magdalena. So now simply press square again and repeat this step. So we got a W, check the words to your right. In this case, it's wedding. So you can see very easy and absolutely no guide needed. So repeat this step until you get 100% in this section. You can always check the progress by pressing triangle to get back to the map overview. If you have any questions about the game, feel free to leave a comment in the comment section below. So that's it guys, I hope this guide could help you. See you in my next one.